good, guys? Welcome back to the first take. Now, I'm not at home, but there's a few trailers out there that I still want to check out regardless. So, Alien Covenant. I got my boy Dan up with me. Jeez. Alien Covenant trailer, proper trailer too. Full screen, man.
You've all sacrificed so much to be here and be a part of this thing we're doing. This crew is made up of couples. It's the first ever large-scale colonization mission. And everyone back on Earth is really grateful for your hard work.
So they've gone to New Zealand.
We're making history here.
This is weird.
Yeah, but look how
big it is. What are the odds of finding human vegetation this far from Earth?
Who planted it?
That's
you hear that?
Not sheep.
What?
Doo-doo.
Nothing. No birds. No animals. Nothing.
Would you be thinking that though?
Yeah.
Nah. Yeah. Do you notice birds even now?
That's...
What happened here?
I brought out paradise and got cold.
Okay, so that's definitely the same shit there.
Yeah, but then they got the robot. I need to finish the game now. Let me out.
It's like they go full horror.
Yeah.
Where is it?
Out in the open.
Ridley Scott trying to redeem himself, man.
Why?
Prometheus was a mess.
I actually enjoyed Prometheus.
Yeah, but more people didn't.
They were expecting it to be like how this was.
No, they were expecting it to make sense. The character, nah. So it looks like it's the same ship from Prometheus because it's got the same dog tags in it.
Mm-hmm. They're dead.
But like I wanted something that would pick up directly after Prometheus. I wanted to see what was going to happen next for her, her journey.
Because that was her, wasn't it?
No.
No, it wasn't?
No.
No, I thought that was the lead that was in the other one.
No, it was Rumi Rapace, the Swedish chick I think she was in Prometheus. Excuse me. And this is Catherine Watterson. Yes, yes, yes. This is the woman who, rumoured, I don't think it's true, but possibly rumoured to be playing Sigourney Weaver's mum.
Oh, right.
Maybe.
Okay.
We don't know. We don't know. But, so what's happened to Rumi? She dead? Must have been. How far, how many years ahead from Prometheus it taken? I want to know what happened to her, though.
That ship looked very fossilized.
Exactly. Like, she was taken off to go and find the space jockey dudes, the builders. And I wanted to see that. I wanted to see what was going to happen when she finds them. And now they're just going back to the whole
being attacked by a big vagina.
Yeah, the crew
coming out of it.
That's the problem, though.
It looked like a vagina.
Yeah. But the problem I have, even though it looks quality, it looks good.
I think it looks really good.
But it's the same scenario going over again. The crew, everyone's happy. Ha ha! Yeah, we the best of buddies, and then. Someone disappeared, where are they? And then suddenly they find out
but
they're not alone.
Yeah,
every fucking time.
Yeah, but...
Every fucking time.
Yeah, but...
But?
If they've just ended up on this planet and there's nothing around, it
That is kind of realistic to
yeah, but what we've would happen. Seen the scenario of the crew already.
But then Prometheus
was yes, that same thing.
They're all fucking dead, and it's a whole new crew looking for them.
Alien, we still had the Alien films. They were the same shit as well. The crew happy. Alien comes along, fucks them all up.
Yeah, but
don't need it again.
Did anyone get warned and say, "Oi, if you get over here, yeah, there's these 6 foot long fucking"?
They didn't look like
black
they knew it.
Thingies with tails.
They didn't look like they had a fucking clue what they were.
No, come they up didn't. Against. But did the other in the other films, where they warned?
No, it's just we don't want to keep seeing it.
I hear what you're saying. But you know, it's kind of like Terminator.
Build the story, build the origins. That's what it was supposed to be about.
Blast them and shit.
I don't know. But you know, it looks quality, and we'll see if Ridley can redeem himself, man. And make him. Look, don't get me wrong. Prometheus was visually,
yeah,
as always,
definitely.
But it just was.
Do you think they would have lost to Suicide Squad, but from the Oscar team as well?
Probably.
I'm just saying.
What do you give it? How many stars do you give that?
That trailer.
Mm.
I think it looks really good. I'll give it a lovely 4 out of 5.
3.5.
I was thinking that initially, but I'm actually intrigued.
We'll
and
see.
Not, nowadays, not many trailers make you feel like, oh man, I've got to see what happens. And
oh God, yeah.
You know?
Oh, I've seen a good few, but we'll get to that maybe later. But yeah, okay, 3.5, that's what I say. So what do you guys think? Let us know in the comments below. If you like the video, please subscribe. Give us a thumbs up. I'm Eddie Reese. This is...
And I'm Danny. And it's been his first take.
Mm-hmm. Alien Covenant trailer 2 later.